Hey guys, welcome to Dreamframer Photography. As you can see, I'm in the car, and that's because I decided to go outside, take a short break, and enjoy some sunshine. I was so overwhelmed with work these days. I promised in my last video that my next video will be another stock photo creating example, but I had to do this in between. I had to record this video and make a couple of announcements and also ask you for a huge favor. So my first announcement is I'm starting with free live photo editing webinars on YouTube. You can all participate, you can ask me questions in that live chat, and I'm gonna be answering them in real time. You can check when I'm gonna be holding those webinars on my website, dreamframer.photography, and I'm gonna post the direct link to that page down here in the description of this video. My second announcement is, I'm also starting with online classes one-on-one for anybody who wants to learn Photoshop. And you can book those classes also on my website, dreamframer.photography. And also I'm gonna post the direct link to that down there in the description of this video. The third thing is something that I wanted to ask you guys. It's a huge favor and thank you in advance. I want to translate my videos to other languages. So please, if you speak any other language than English, help me translate my videos to your language. I translated one of the videos to Serbian and the other one to Spanish, but it's very time consuming for me because I have to do the translation for the whole video. However, YouTube has this awesome feature where people who watch videos can translate just one sentence or two sentences, and then eventually YouTube will put those sentences together and make a translation for the whole video. So it will be maybe a minute for you, a couple of minutes for you guys, and it will make a huge difference. If you know other people who could benefit from this knowledge that I'm sharing with you, please help me do that. Please help me reach them and help them earn some money by selling photos online. If you want to participate in this project and help me translate my videos to other languages, there is a link down there in the description where you can just click and then just follow the instructions. And thank you so much. And I think that's all for today. Yeah, it is. So in the next video, as I promised, another stock photo editing example. See you soon. Bye.